The simplest and, in my opinion, easiest minigame in Sumiko Gurashi, School Life Begins, is Sumiko Dashu. The aim is simple. Run to the finish line while avoiding the mini Sumiko who are blocking your path. Bump into the little guys and you fall over and lose speed. The race is split into three parts. So be the first to cross the lines to score points, and the last third of the race is just one mad dash to the finish line. If you are coming from a previous video in the series, or it's your first one, please hit the thumbs up button so others can find these videos. So, let's dash across the schoolyard and halls in easy mode first, and then again in hard mode. And that's it. I'll leave you with a short video featuring my fully kitted Taikukan or school gym. So yeah, my gym is complete with all the bells and whistles, such as basketball court, volleyball, badminton, balance board, skipping rope, and more. And remember, if you like the series, leave a comment and a comment with your feedback and a thumbs up below. So yeah, thank you for watching.